do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me.
Happy February, everyone. This is Dr. Perkins with February Messages. Thank you for joining me. I want to say there's another monster on the rise, Carla Cervantes. She has been accepted to Arizona West College, Northern Arizona University, and the University of Arizona. Not only has she been accepted, but she received scholarships from all three schools. A quick note from her teachers: she is intelligent but humble, strong but compassionate, and will do what is right even in the face of peer pressure. So congratulations to Carla and our Hillabend teachers to getting Carla to the next level. We have a parent satisfaction survey posted on our website, and we ask that you go there, please, and fill that out. It will take you approximately 1 minute. We need some feedback. We want to know the great things that we're doing and some of the things we need to really brush up on. So we really appreciate it. Again, if you go to our website, take the 1 minute parent satisfaction survey, and that will give us a lot of information to improve on. Thank you very, very much. Also, AZ Merit is around the corner for our students. We're going to be testing third through high school. And if you can please go to that link on our website and have students practice the test. Now, this is not the actual test, but it's similar. So please have them go on there and just practice. It will help them in many ways. Get used to the vocabulary. Get used to how they're asking the questions, what to eliminate, what to really focus on. Again, that link will be on our website. So please have them go and practice a test. It'd be really purposeful. Let's get to February events. Not a lot this month. It's a short month. So the 2nd and the 3rd of February, we have half days for parent-teacher conferences, and we really, really encourage you to attend those. We want to keep that parent and that teacher connection and that relationship going for the sake of the kids. So please attend those. The 8th, we are going to practice our monthly fire drill and lockdown procedures, making sure we practice permanent. The 10th, our monthly governing board meeting, 6:30 in our library building. You're welcome to attend. And then last two events for the month, the 14th, Happy Valentine's Day. That's on a Sunday. Make sure you take care of your loved ones or you'll be in the doghouse. And on the 15th, no school, President's Day. So no classes. It's a great day to relax, maybe do some brush-up work with your kids, some homework help, some tutoring. Have them read a book for about a half an hour. Help them out with those reading skills. After that, they can have a lot of fun. Those are the events for February. Last couple of items. Don't forget, April 18th. April 18th is the deadline for the extracurricular tax credit program. And you can donate up to $200 if you're an individual, or $400 if you are a couple. Again, it's a win-win situation. You will get all that money back on your state taxes. You just have to let them know that you did donate. And then you have to show proof of your receipt, and they will give you back that money if you owe or if you don't owe. So it's a win-win for both the school district and yourself. Please donate by April 18th. And lastly, this is information for our high school parents. Right around the corner, a lot of our kids are applying for two colleges and universities. And one of the steps, if they need to do this, is to apply for financial aid. And so we have what's called FAFSA workshops, and we're going to be doing one here on campus. There's many throughout the valley, but we'll do one here in Hill of Bend, and that's on Friday, February 19th at 11 o'clock in the F3 lab. And we'll have our school counselor facilitate that. And that's Monica Cruz. You can call her anytime if you need some help in that area. Again, this is for filling out the paperwork necessary for financial aid. And we have many students applying to colleges and universities. And that website will pop up right here in a few seconds after I finish speaking. And you can find that information on our website or just call our school counselor, Monica Cruz. This will do it for the February announcements. Everyone, let's continue to please partner up with the teachers and make it a true partnership for the sake of our kids. Remember, this is all about our students, and let's get them to the next levels. You guys have a great February, and I'll see you in March.